What is up, dudes and dudettes? I'm the Ray Fox, and welcome back to more Doom. Now, the first thing you may notice is that this isn't being broadcast live. This is being just recorded and posted. So, that's because I'm trying out a new thing that I haven't used OBS for yet, and that's its recording option. So, I'm just kind of seeing how that goes out, and then recording and uploading that way, just to see if it's better quality or not. And depending on which is better quality overall, that's the format I'll stick with for the rest of the game. And I'm sorry that it's been so long since I played this game, but college has kind of had me by the balls, and I've just not been able to do much about it. Like, the little free time I've had, I've been just wanting to relax and do nothing as opposed to recording stuff. Just recording something is something you really actually gotta focus on and make sure that everything's working right and such and such. So hopefully this goes well and I didn't just waste a whole bunch of time with playing through this and recording it rather than streaming it, because I know streaming will work. So this is a test run. Hell on Mars. In the last episode, we traveled through hell. And we found where our burial site was.
The Argent Tower is destroyed. The portal can no longer be closed from this side. The hell energy flows from a location in their world we call the Well. But you've returned. The only flesh and blood to walk between dimensions. So there may be a way. Vega is trying to access Olivia's files. If you can get to the nearest terminal, we will provide you with information.
Cool.
That's all for now.
So, after exploring the last level, yes! I found a chain gun. I even looked right at where it was in the fucking... I walked right past it in the last level. This is also where. There's also. I think it's Commander Keen? Commander Keen? It's an Easter egg for that. In that location. That we get the chain gun. So that was kind of neat. And now I have a chain gun. And the chain gun's pretty fucking rad. Let's show this baby up. Get wrecked! Pretty sure I have other runes. I just don't want to use them instead of vacuum, because vacuum is just the best. that just fucking say? BFGMO has a chance to drop him enemies. Ooh, that's actually really good for when the BFG does come into play. Why are you doing this to me, game? Yeah. Fucking, yeah. What are you doing, game? Oh, I'm fucking retarded. That's what I've already got. Yeah, we'll just go and have this equipped just so I can have it be worked on. That game was nice, but it'd be cool to let, if I hit her, we'll do other stuff too. This was powered up fully. Yeah. Demons killed by the Frizzard will explode. It's a crazy thing. Short little last bonus episode just to be like, hey, these are all the echo logs if you want to read them. If you want to read them, here they are. 40, 50. So the only thing I'm not maxing on right now is the rockets. Just because this thing is small as well as incredibly efficient, so I'm going to keep on right now. Anything else in here? Nope. All right. Steel, he says. Guess I gotta go poke a screen. Is this it? No. The screen I gotta poke. This one.
Olivia has an artifact in her private lab that we've been studying for years. I believe you can use it to find the answers you seek. It bears your mark.
Olivia's personal laboratory is not part of the registered facilities database. Alpha level clearance will be required to locate it. Granted.
Nice.
You can access her Lazarus facility from the north sector of the Advanced Research Complex, about 80 kilometers away.
All right.
Just a hop, skip, and a jump away.
I'll bring the tram power online to take you there. But you'll need a UAC corporate facilities clearance card to activate it. There is a security station nearby.
Wonderful. that. So what you're telling me is go there and shoot literally everything that moves. Grab the thingy, run to the place, kill everything else that moves, and then just kill Olivia again. Alright, here we go! Nod's power requires 3 data logs, kill 5 demons with a chainsaw, and kill a revenant while it is in midair. Which one is the revenant? That one. Yeah, I can do that. Alright, so. Chainsaw. number of points do I have?
3.
I think it's a scattergun yet. Can I just call it a scattergun?
What the hell is this thing called?
It's called a shame. Why the hell did I just call it a scattergun? Why the hell did I see scattergun? Oh, my brain don't work so good. Possible here. From the looks of it, there. Looks like this is I don't want to believe it is, because it doesn't look like it is. Does that mean I gotta check for anything? Is it because I got, like, the weapon upgrade to it?
It's right there. Fuck it.
Oh?
That's the drone.
No, it's not. That's a power up? What? Things are not supposed to go this way, but I really want to go this way. Going this way. Fucking yes, absolutely we're going this way. Wait, actually, is this the way you're supposed to get here? No, we can get up that way. Whatever that way is. I'm doing it. Collect all 15 hell relics and reach the ultimate before the timer expires. We get a super shotgun and we get plus 1 second per hell relic collected. We get in-flight mobility, provides a significant increase in air in control over in-air movement at the level. That is really nice. I wonder if it's 1-to-1. I mean, I hope it's 1-to-1. Or at least that, like, the upgraded version is 1-to-1. Alright, we'll check, we need 15, we have 16 seconds, but we can get plus 1 second every time we collect a health relic. And then we gotta get to the altar. Alright, let's do it. Just collect these nice old D12s and you'll be just fine. Gotcha. We're good. Yes! I was actually really worried there for a minute. But I did it. I got the relic. It's mine. And that's actually what I'm gonna throw on right now instead of the Glory Kills one. Glory Kills are cool and all, but I kinda wanna just be able to just move around freely just cause I can. Wait! Fucking nice! Now I have 3 rooms! Kill 30 demons only there. Yeah, I can do that. Yes! Just so much yes. All the yes. Just like yes and then more yes on top of them. The best play on my part. Don't worry, we can fix this. Do I still have my runes? I still have my runes still. Okay, I do.
Those who came before you and those with whom you serve all operate with the same goal in mind, the development of a new dawn for mankind. It is by this guiding principle, working together as a team, that we will elevate ourselves to the next plane of existence.
Get your religion ass shit out of here. Oh no, this is the way we're going. We don't want to do that. No. We want that good shit.
Thank you.
trying to say stop it, and they're trying to say get out, and then I just kind of just went, yeah. I don't do the struggle, but it's okay, don't worry. It's fine, it's fine. It's fine, it's fine. It's fine. Yes, this way, but can you go that way? To where we got the room. There, we're gonna try and just jump down, see if we can grab the shit from there. So I've gotta get my angle. Yeah. turns out that is imaginary switch.
Those who came before you, and those with whom you serve, all operate with the same goal in mind, the development of a new dawn for mankind. It is by this guiding principle, working together as a team, that we will elevate ourselves to the next plane of existence.
Seems to have taken your key card. You will need to find it. The tram station will not be accessible without proper clearance.
You just gave me like alpha level 1 clearance, didn't you? Isn't that like the highest level clearance you gotta have? Wasn't Olivia like one of like the head researchers or some shit? Like there's gotta be a reason she was able to like do everything that she was able to do. It's not like she was just like, I'm just gonna start a hell invasion. That's all the challenges. That was easy. Yeah, wouldn't Olivia have to kind of like high level clearance to like be able to just do all the shit she did? She wouldn't have to do it. She would be able to like, well, I guess I'll just start elevating because I'm bored.
Shot.
weapon upgrade points, and not a single chain gun to use them on. Drone is this way. I'm almost there.
Yes.
Unauthorized exploration into the exclusion zones outside the base is prohibited. Highly volatile experiments and artifacts are currently being researched at a safe distance from the base. Your safety in these areas cannot be guaranteed.
No. Demon breach detected.
Stop it. No.
Yeah.
one of the big ones. So good.
Unauthorized exploration into the excursion zones is prohibited. Highly volatile experiments and artifacts
on the Mancubus.
Process denied. Yellow security limits required.
Mouse two? No, it lets me use my switch over my R. It's a lie. Or do I just not have right hand? Alright, I guess I just don't have another weapon on this. That's how you're supposed to get up here. Okay. Gotta feel smart. Hang on. Ooh, alright. So, yeah, I'm going to roll button. Let's get the chain gun barrels without fire. That's pretty nice. Or, roll button. So, what does that do? Does it give me additional barrels or something? Looks like it extends out my gap in my machine. That's pretty cool. But it kind of would like to be able to rotate to fire up my gun. So I can do it even better. Yes. Get 5 kills in 5 seconds while using the Gatling Rotator. Yeah, I can do that. How has it been? Pretty good. They didn't blow up. I don't know. go in that order, but I think I'm gonna worry about. You did a good job of thinking before you acted. I don't even know how long I've been going on for. It's fine. So just look at my phone. Alright. Is there anything I want to change out instead of that? Yes, I want that. I want this instead of. I want the armor defensive instead of the thing that gives me better range from protect for doing glory kills. Hang on, I actually have 3 critters to tokens. Yeah! Barrels are fun. Alright, cool. Maxed out my protection. I want my bear suit.
Cannot send a team in to retrieve it.
I am the head of this corporation. All your work and discoveries here belong to me. He was mine before you even found him.
Now you? You talking to me? You talking about me? You saying I belong to you? Fucking, who the fuck do you think you is? Big you think your balls are, but they're not big enough to take your balls. Is it America guy? Patriot guy. That's the next best thing. Dude, I'm missing all but like one of the secrets. That's the last secret, apparently.
Access granted. Research complex will be our final destination.
Yeah, all right. That's gonna do it for this episode. Thank you so much for watching. I'm Emily Fox. I'll see you guys in the next episode of Doom. Bye.